टेक पेज नंबर 62, क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, लास्ट डे डिस्कस्ड, एम आई करेक्ट? एनीवे वी कैन डिस्कस वंस अगेन. फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, पेज नंबर 62, डियर चिल्ड्रन, डियर चिल्ड्रन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, वी हैव रिटन द स्टेप्स. हाँ,
यस.
We have written the steps.
I did not do 18th question.
Okay, 18th question we can discuss now. So 17th question. I hope you all have done the multiplication. I will send the answer. So when you from the WhatsApp, you have to check your answer. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
After the class. Now question number 18. Vaishnav, please unmute. Wait here, please wait. Once again, you unmute.
Ma'am,
read question number 18.
One chart paper has 371 words. How many words do we there on three such chart papers?
Yes. So, in one chart paper, how many words are?
271.
200 or 300? 300. 300. 371. So what should be the first step? Number of words on one
words
chart
on
paper.
One chart paper is equal to 371.
Yes. So, my dear student, please underline 371.
I underline.
Yes.
Okay. Number. Ma'am, you muted.
All of you, please underline 371.
Yes.
Now, how many chart papers are there?
Three.
So, what should be the next step?
Number of chart papers is equal to three.
So all of total, you start writing.
Total number of.
First we can write. All of you start writing. Number of chart papers equal to three. And what we have to find out?
Total number of words.
Very good. Total. How many words? You can underline that also. How many words? So total number of words. My dear student, I don't have space over there, so I'm writing down here.
Total number of words.
You have to multiply 371 into 3. All of you do the multiplication. If you don't have space in the workbook, you can do it in the notebook.
I have many space.
Those who have space, they can do this. No need. All of you do the calculation, multiplication. Arshika, please unmute. Arshika. Arshika, I can't see you, dear. Where are you? Okay, Ihan, have you done? Unmute.
Ma'am.
Ah, what is the answer you got?
1113.
Okay, how many of you got the same answer? 1113. We can check whether it is correct or wrong. How many of you got that answer? Meenakshi, then nobody else. Parvana, okay. Arthur, okay. Nobody else. Vaishnav, Nethik, Catherine, okay. Fajis, please turn on your video. I can't see you, dear. Okay. Now, Shiva Shankaran, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
We can do the multiplication. So, those who have doubt, they can see. HTO 371 into 3. So first we have to multiply. Which all digits, dear?
3 into 371.
Will you speak little more louder?
3 into 371.
Sorry? 3. I'm asking. Ah, yes. 371 into 3 we have to multiply. So which digits? Which all digits we have to multiply first?
3 into 1.
3 into 1. What do you will get? 3 into 1?
3.
3. 3 into 1 equal to 3. 3. Okay. Now, next we have to multiply?
3 into 7.
3 into 7. What do you will get? 3 into 7?
21.
In 21, what we will write in the tens place?
2.
1. Yes. Dear, it is 21 tens. 21 tens. 21 tens means 2 hundredths and 1 tenth plus 1 tenth. So, which one we will write in the tens place, dear?
1 tenth.
1. And 2. To where we will carry?
100th place.
100th place. Now, 3 into 3.
6.
Is it 6? We are not adding, multiplying. 3 into 3. 1, 3 is. 2, 3 is are. 3, 3 is are.
8.
No.
9.
3, 3 is are. 9. Keep in mind, 3, 3 is are.
9.
9 plus 2. We have to add this carry over 2. 9 plus 2, what do you will get?
11.
11. In 11, 1 we will write in the 100 place. The other one will in the 1000 place. Will you read this number?
1113.
Yes, 1113. Yes. Now, dear children, question number 19, 20, we have already done.
Yes.
Yes, no? We have already done. Yes. Oh, yes. Now, 21 also, 23 plus 10, 4 into 100, that also we have done. That answers I will send through WhatsApp. Please check. Again, if anybody didn't do, do it and check your answer. Now, question number 22. I want... Deva, please read.
No.
Yes. Question number 22.
Ma'am, I did not do that. 21.
Question number 21. It is very easy. We have.
Emma, I don't do.
I have given as a homework. Dear children.
Mama, this homework.
Was a homework last week, I think. So those who didn't do, do it. We have learned how we will do multiplication by 10, 100. So you have to do that and check the answer from the WhatsApp. Okay. Now, question number 22. Deva, please read. Unmute.
Just two numbers are
such that.
Such that.
Their
difference is 2 and their property is 2 less than 50.
Yes. My dear children, we have to find out two numbers so that their product should be. Product means when we multiply those numbers, we should get the answer that is 2 less than 50. What is 2 less than 50, anybody? 2 less than 50 means? 2 less than 50. Yes, Arthur, unmute. What is 2 less than 50?
48.
Yes, very good. That means you have to subtract 2 from 50.
6 into 8.
2 from 50. That means 50 minus 2. 50 minus 2, you will get 48. And the question is that when you select two numbers, so that if you multiply those numbers, you will get 48. So you have to check in multiplication table from 1 to 10. You have to check where 48 is coming as the product, as the answer. All of you check. When 48 is coming, check the multiplication tables. When 48 is coming, multiplication table of 2, it is there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sahil, unmute. Unmute here. Yes. When 48 is coming?
8 into 6.
Yes. 8 into 6. 8, 6 are 48. Okay, so that are the two numbers. When we multiply, we will get 48. Any other numbers are there? The table up to 10, you can't see any other number. And they have given one more condition. These numbers, if you subtracted, you have to get the answer 2. That means 8 minus 6. Are you getting 2 when you subtract? Check. 8 minus 6, what are you getting?
8 plus 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
So our answer is correct. These are the conditions they have given. When we multiply two numbers, we have that numbers, we have to get 48. When we subtract that digits, we have to get 2. The both conditions satisfied. So the numbers are 8 and 6. So once again, you can read the question and check. So these are the thing. First, we have to get a product of 50 minus 2. That is 48. So we check which all two digits multiplying we will get 48. So we got 6 into 8 equal to 48. And the next condition is that when we subtract those numbers, we have to get 2. 8 minus 6, 2. So the give we have, these are the numbers. Their product is 48 and the difference is 2. 8 and 6 are the two numbers. Their product is 48 and the difference is 2. So this one I will send through WhatsApp, dear children. These 8 and 6 are the answers. If you want, you can write more sentences regarding that. That I will send through WhatsApp. Now we can discuss our homework answers. I hope you all have done homework answers. Homework. Have you all done homework?
Yes, ma'am.
So we can discuss the answers now.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. So first question was 321 into 22. Am I correct?
Yes. Yes.
For that, yes. Sarah, what is the answer you got for that? First question. Unmute. What is the answer you got
number?
For?
Ma'am, which page number? I can't understand.
Sorry?
Ma'am, which page number?
Not page number, dear. I have given two homework questions to copy down to your notebook and do. Have you done that?
No.
You have to do homeworks. Then only you will understand. Okay, then only you can practice more questions. Okay, next. Who all done homework? Please raise your hands. Yes, Arthur. Yes. Devaj, please give me the answer for the first question. Unmute.
7,062.
Yes, 7,062. Yes, correct answer. So those who have not done, please see. We can do the question here. Sarah, please unmute. Sarah, please unmute. Fast. You have to help me to do this. Okay.
Ma'am, I can mute.
Sorry?
Ma'am, I can mute.
Devaj can mute. This was this question 321 into 22. So H T O 321 into 22. Sarah,
ma'am,
which digit we have to multiply 321 by? Which digit first? Which place
one
digit
and
first?
Two.
Sarah,
ma'am, 1 and 2.
We have to multiply by the ones place digit first. So 1 into 2?
1 into 2, 2.
2. 2 into 2?
4.
4. 3 into 2?
6.
6. Okay, next what do you have to do? What is the next step? We have to multiply 321 by 2. Before that, something we have to put in the ones place. Something we have to put. What is that?
Zero.
Zero. Okay. Then 1 into 2?
1 into 2, 2.
1 into 2?
2.
2. 2 into 2?
4.
4. 3 into 2?
6.
6. Now what we have to do? Now what we have to do? These two products, do we want to add or subtract something we have to do? What
add.
Is that?
Add.
Add. Here, 1000. Okay. Now 0 plus 2?
0 plus 2, 2.
4 plus 2?
4 plus 2,
4 in mind, 2 in fingers.
6.
6. 6 plus 4. 6 in mind, 4 in fingers.
10.
10. In 10 here, 0 will be here in 100 place. 1 we will carry to the 1000 place. 6 plus 1.
6 plus 1, 7.
7. Okay. Next day onwards, please do homework. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Now, next question. Niranjan, please unmute. Unmute here.
Ma'am.
Yes. Next question, what is the answer you got? 544 into 12.
6,528.
Very good. That is the correct answer. How many of you got correct answer? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I can see. Those who have done homework, very good. Very good. Okay. Please do homework. Now, Kevin, please unmute. You have to help me to do 544 into 12. 544 into 2 into 4. First we have to multiply 544 by 2. So 2 into 4.
8.
Again 2 into 4.
8.
8. 5 into 2?
10.
10. Here nothing is there to multiply again. So, 0 in the 100 place, 1 in the 1000 place you can write. Now, next we have to multiply. 544 by which digit? By which digit?
One.
Before that, something we have to put in the ones place over here. What is that?
Zero.
Zero. 1 into 4?
4.
4. 1 into 4?
4.
4. 1 into 5?
5.
5. Now what we have to do?
Add.
8 plus 0?
8.
8. 8 plus 4?
12.
12. In 12, 2 in the tens place, 1 carry to the 100 place. 1 plus 0? 1 plus 0?
1.
1. 1 plus 4?
5.
5 plus 1?
5 plus 1. 6.
6. 6,528. Okay. My dear children, our multiplication chapter completed. 6.3 for the time being, we don't want to do. Okay. It is very easy how we will double a number. If you want to double a number, we have to multiply by 2. Only that much. Double twice means same. If you want to double a number, just multiply that number by 2.
Man, next math class, can we take what part 2?
Yes, I'll tell. Okay. Multiply by 2, then okay, the number will be get doubled. Now, I think we can discuss one more question. All of you take your notebook.
Okay.
Only one.
Next week, we'll be having a class test on this chapter. Okay. Today, I will send 6.2 workbook problems. Every problems I will send. Please check your answers. And next week, ready for the test. You have to keep on practicing the tables. Okay. Don't stop that. Because one more chapter is coming, division chapter is coming. For that also we need multiplication table.
Ma'am, can I keep on practicing that? Ma'am, can Arthur Martin ask something?
Yes, dear, you can ask.
Ma'am, last class test, you took a test. In the fourth, there were only 5 questions.
Ah, yes, it was table test.
In the fifth question, it was 30 into 10, no?
Not 30 into 10. It was, I forgot five. That. 3 into 10, no idea. Why? What happened here?
When I would click the correct answer, they are showing wrong answer.
No. It was correct. I checked that, dear. Let me check your answers.
Okay.
Now, dear children, please do this question. 42 into 12. Do this.
Okay, ma'am.
Now?
Yes, now.
The notebook. Not,
please change. 72 into 12.
Seven in the notebook.
In the notebook.
72
into 12.
Into 12.
Ah.
2 into 2.
100. Tens.
This is very easy.
1, 7.
Finished.
Yes.
No, ma'am.
Very easy. Finish, ma'am.
Finished. Everybody finished.
Very fast. This is very easy question.
T-O 72 into 12.
74 answer.
Ma'am, finish.
Okay.
And 2 into 2, 4, 7 into 1, 7.
Arthur, please keep quiet. Let others do. Yes, Jonath, please unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
First, we have to multiply 72 by which number?
2.
2. 2 into 2?
4.
4. 2 into 7?
40.
40. That 4 in the tens place, 1 in the 100 place, because nothing is there to multiply again. So we can write like this. So 72 into 2, you got 144. Next, our Joshua. Yes, Joshua, please unmute first. Next, what do you have to do? What do you have to multiply next?
1
by 1. Before that, something we have to put in the ones place.
Zero.
What is that?
0
in the ones, please. 1 into 2?
2.
2. 1 into 7?
7.
7. What is the next step?
Add.
4 plus 0?
0.
4. 4. 4 plus 2?
6.
6. 7 plus 1?
8.
8. What is the answer? Will you read?
864.
Like this, I'll give today also. I'll send 3 homework questions. Please do that, okay? And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the next class. So time is up, dear children. I'm going to wind up today's class. Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.